My favorite things. Oreo cookies dipped in tea and comfort food kitsch TV. Mermaids glitter and gather in a group as they all do the hula hoop. An empty space in the park, not under a tree, but in the bright afternoon sun. Sam Cooke sings sweetly in my ear as the sun warms my face and reminds me of a time and place I first felt your kiss. A beautiful day like this should never, ever be missed.
One of the things we love most about our house is the Prohibition-era bar in the basement. For the first couple of years we were here, the bar was covered with 80s-style paneling. Then one day, our friends Michael and Juniper were visiting, and Juniper spotted some color through a hole in the paneling. We looked more closely and saw words, too. It turned out the whole bar was painted with short poems by Piet Hein, a Danish scientist slash poet. His poems were called Grooks, and they began to appear in a Danish newspaper shortly after the German occupation in 1940. He was part of the Danish resistance, and the poems often had hidden or not so hidden anti-fascist sentiments. We knew one of the former inhabitants of this house was a Danish doctor, so we found him online and confirmed he had been a fan and had painted the poems. Here to read them for you are Juniper and her family.
The only defense that is more than pretense is to act on the fact that there is no defense.
Nature, our father and mother, gave us all we have got. The state, our elder brother, swipes the lot.
Taking fun as simply fun and earnestness in earnest
shows how thoroughly thou none of the two discernest.
There is one art, no more, no less, to do all things with artlessness.
Living is a thing you do. Now or never, which do you?
I'd like to know what this whole show is all about before it's out.
Stomach ache can be a curse. Heartache may be even worse. So thank heaven on your knees if you've got but one of these.
Don't you cry. Morning brings a brighter sky. Mandolinda, see the sign. Summer sun is sure to shine. Mandolinda, take your time. You go your way, I'll go mine. Don't know where, I don't know. They are paths across again. Mandolinda, it's for sure. You had a broken heart.
Enough of that.
always dancing down the street with your suede blue eyes. And every new boy that you meet doesn't know the real surprise. Here she comes again when she's dancing 'neath the starry sky. She'll make you flip.
Here she comes again
when she's dancing 'neath the starry sky. I kinda like the way, I like the way she dips. She's my best friend's girl. She's my best friend's girl. She used to be mine. You got your nuclear boots and your drip dry gloves. And when you bite your lip, it's some reaction to love. Here she comes again when she's dancing 'neath the starry sky. You flip.
Here she comes again
when she's dancing 'neath the starry sky. I kinda like the way, I like the way she dips. She's my best friend's girl. She's my best friend's girl. She used to be mine. She's so suede blue eyes. And every new boy that you meet doesn't know the real surprise. Here she comes again when she's dancing 'neath the starry sky. Ooh, she'll make you flip.
Here she comes again
when she's dancing 'neath the starry sky. I kinda like the way, I like the way she dips. She's my best friend's girl. She's my best friend's girl. She used to be mine. She's so fine. My best friend's girlfriend. My best friend's girlfriend. My best friend's girlfriend. My best friend's girlfriend.
Hello from the Bat Cave. We're here to talk about Batman. Batman is 7 years old. She loves people. She hates dogs. Vacuums are her arch nemesis. And she's a girl. She's not a bat girl. She's a girl cat named Batman. And her current lair is the West Milford Animal Shelter. They're not open to the public right now, but the volunteers are taking care of the cats and kitties. And if you want to arrange a masked visit to meet Batman or any other heroes or villains that are there, just call the shelter at 973-728-2859. This final spin was selected by Megan Burleson. She picked Shelf 1, Album 7, Track 4. Thank you. This vinyl spin was selected by Michael Jung. He picked Shelf 8, Album 30, Track 4.
Me.